good song of the pandemic. Is. That's what I call it.
Yeah,
exactly. Well, that's a title right there.
The feel good song of the pandemic.
If there ever was a what do you call this kind of music? Prague
instrumental
improvised improv. If there ever was an improvised Prague hit.
Oh yeah,
it's
right,
this
right.
song.
It's
there never will be.
There never will be.
Right, right.
But if there ever was.
If there was a market for it, man, we knocked it out of the park.
There's a new contest with that song, too. It's who's going to be able to tap their foot first to it.
Oh, my God.
Right?
Well, I couldn't for the longest time. I couldn't feel this riff. Well, John had this riff that starts the song. And for the life of us, we couldn't figure out, like, where is the one? What is that?
I was playing it and tapping my foot.
And I'm looking at your foot. I'm like, I still don't feel that. What is that?
But once you get it, I remember you saying
it's easy once you
get where to dance to
where,
it.
Where to start one, which is not at the beginning. It's
right.
kind of late.
Right, right.
It's that kind of
it's like
mirror or honor thy father
but
idea
it's got a
where
poppy feel.
It feels one thing and then it spins and feels a different way. But
right.
yeah, but once you, yeah. it's got like a poppy,
right?
A poppy.
Yeah, it's happy.
Yeah, it's happy.
Yeah, but it's it's crazy.
But it's the shortest of the four songs.
Yeah. Right.
So.
We should release it without drums and make it a contest.
Yeah.
See who can play to this and
we
what
can.
Would they play?
Yeah.
You know, like.
But even within, I think, within the format of the song, it still has the different styles, you know. That we put
it's
in.
Got that
yeah.
whole
yeah.
seven, that 7/8 kind of rush groove thing
yeah.
in the middle. And then it's got this big, glorious retard into the final end vamp.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the one with the fade.
Ah.
The fade out.
Oh,
and
yeah,
a
yeah,
glorious
yeah. Right.
guitar solo kind of.
Oh, I think I play the melody on that part.
Yeah.
yeah. To some chords. Next
John's
time
like,
I'm next time we're gonna switch. I'm gonna let you write the chords and I'll play the melody.